So bad. Such a all that good food is so angry. Look at him.
Look at these other drills on the wall now.
And
what?
If anybody's wondering,
in this space,
you can put your avatar in this game. From the proof is in the pudding. Look at that big piece of cheese. How long do you think like these chefs have been working on this? Do you think Emeril Lagasse was one of the chefs behind these guys?
Because I mean, like, oh, the burger's all the way down there. No,
he stole your burger.
Oh, that is this guy.
Oh, that guy. Okay, come on now. That guy.
This guy.
First of all, if we lose, it's because Frozen Codebase is cheating. Straight up, they made this game. If we win, it's because we're the best. Get that piece of egg right there. That's it. Oh, you got some egg on your piece of meat right there because he fell over. Oh, you see that?
Oh, there's fire in the walls.
What in the
world? You gotta cook that burger.
Oh my goodness.
Is GQ here? Oh my god. What's up, Pistol Keeper? How are you? Nice to see you here. A lot of people know who I am as well as I know you.
Oh man. This is a massive. I need more salt.
Skate, did you actually watch Paula eat a lasagna sandwich? That is one of the funniest videos I've seen all morning, except for the butterfly knife, and he knew what was up.
This is true.
He knew what was
up.
Kid
with the butterfly knife.
Kid with the butterfly knife, with the girl with the sword. Girl with the sword just dancing. You know they almost hit the fucking dog, right?
Are you serious?
Yeah, if you watch the video, and I know everybody who's watched the video, all 14 people who've seen it.
This is he just waits for me to drop the top burger and then he just goes all the way down.
Why are you guys at Frozen Codebase bringing it?
I'm gonna do the opposite this time.
You're gonna have to think totally out of the box because they made this game.
This is
the one way to do it is that now
you can hit them and then pick them up and throw them.
What was it like Skyrim? The developers beat Skyrim in like
in
4 hours.
2 hours or something? I heard it was a crazy number.
You can pepper him.
Can I?
Yeah.
Haha. You gotta watch out. Those will explode on you.
Fama de Amigo.
Pistol. I speak to so many people all the time. Do I have any nude pictures of you? Because maybe then I'll be able to remember you a little bit better.
Get off my burger!
It was their it was their QA tester. It was their lead guy.
Oh, no! No! Oh, I had like one little like thing left on the burger. Oh, that's ridiculous.
Let's put some butter. Hey, there's no butter on these burgers.
There's some barbecue sauce.
There's some JR's barbecue sauce, yeah.
Let's put some butter on it.
Some Billy Mitchell barbecue sauce.
Billy Mitchell barbecue sauce. I got it.
Tell me
I
got that one.
We were talking about Billy Mitchell. I knew what he was talking about. I knew what was up.
What is this?
I got that joke.
What's the score right now? I don't even know.
The score is at some.
Wow.
You have zero, but I can't tell what theirs is.
I really have 6,700.
No, I have 6,700. It's 5 seconds left. 4 seconds.
You're done, bro. They're just beasting through it, man. They're not even...
No, it's right there. Level complete.
I
beat the level.
They're not doing it with love. They're just beasting. You're trying to...
Wait.
You're trying to get the experience.
Who got more burgers? No! Oh, man. That wasn't bad. I didn't know I could... No, I was a little bit under. I was a little bit... It's A.
You got 3 stars, bro.
GG. GG that.
GG Allen. GG Allen. Don't worry.
Who wants to take on...
Hey, you got 3 stars, man.
Hey, you take on FCB. They're not playing. They're playing for keeps.
Listen, he's trying to play for the experience, right? You're trying to understand.
That was my second Burger Time game
I've ever
played.
It's also for the love. It's for the love of Burger Time. And then these dudes here, they're just slutting themselves out. They're not the one that you want to take home to mom. This is the one you want to take home to mom. This is the one that you want to marry. Right? But you don't want to take home Frozen Codebase. They dirty. They doing bad things at night.
FCD. Haters going to hate.
Haters going to hate.
FCB. Get off that hater aid.
Yeah. GG Allen is a crazy. Yeah.
What was that video we were watching this morning with like the jangle? The jingle spray?
The Bojangle?
Oh my god. Jadazzle spray? What? Jazzle? I'll have to show you a different. I'll say it.
Jadazzle?
There's a spray that you can spray on your body that makes you smell great and taste better.
It's like Soul Glow?
Can you eat it?
No. Soul Glow is from that Coming to America. Makes you shine.
You can eat this stuff. So it makes you smell good but taste better. So it's pretty intense. It's an incredible...
I don't know how I feel about that. I don't.
It's like body lube, but a spray.
But you can eat it.
Paula keeps frying them elephants? No. Paula loves deep fried elephants. That's all I know.
Bob the Cat Law. Paula's not frying no elephants.
She could be, man. She loves deep frying whatever she can get her hands on. I think she could just deep fry America if she could. Just dip it all in some grease and just take a big old bite.
I'd probably still eat it. You know what I had the other day? Deep fried Oreos.
How is that? I'm ready. Oh, it's good?
Interesting because the Oreo itself, you're used to it being hard. It's a little soggy. It's a little soggy, but it was good.
I almost died, but I had deep fried butter.
Oh, God.
Deep fried butter.
On a stick?
Yeah.
I wanted to try that.
It was amazing.
That sounds so disgusting.
It sounds disgusting. It is disgusting on many levels, but it was pretty good.
I'm there.
Like, I'm there day one. Have you seen Simpsons where Homer just like takes waffle mix, makes two waffles and slaps a thing of butter in between? He's like, the waffle.
Yeah.
He just eats it like a burrito.
Just I'm thinking about that. Oh, man.
I looked at the menu at the fair. I was like, what's the nastiest thing I can get?
The grossest.
I have to get it.
Grossest.
How much was it? Like $5?
Yeah. I'll definitely pay $5. Supreme.
Double Down.
Double Down.
Sonic Stun.
Oh.
I actually, the day the Double Down came out, I Double Downed. A Double Down.
Those Double
I
Downs are
I tried off. To eat two of them.
They're tiny.
You quadded it?
I quadded down. I finished one of them, and then I got like halfway through the other one, and I might as well be eating spoonfuls of salt. It was disgusting. I was like, I can't do this.
They're tiny, though. Like, you think they're going to be like huge, and they're like...
No.
Are you serious?
At least the one I
the
got.
The chicken breast I had was like the size of this, like, two of these Xbox controllers again.
I got hosed.
Yeah, you did.
I got a Double Down.
The Double I had was...
I took two bites and was done with it.
Oh, man.
Oh my God. Yeah, there was a Double Down thing on Destructoid.
Really?
But whatever, I didn't want to do that.
You
because I would rather have some deep fried Coke.
It's true. Hey, they actually have deep fried Guinness ravioli at some fairs I saw.
Is there any deep fried? Is that like, can you deep fry the deep fried?
I think, wouldn't it be double fried?
Double fried. I want that shit double fried.
Double fried? Is that
double
what that,
fried.
Is that? Is any chefs out there want to.
Double fried?
Want to let us know?
Off?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Are you going to get another game? I mean, press I don't know how this works. Press start. Oh, okay, here we go.
Are we going? Hey, I'm going to get... Hey, that was part of my plan was to set
them off. Throw them
they
off.
They don't know
completely.
That the game is starting right now, so I'm going to try and get a quick lead.
Look how angry the apple is. You would think the apple and, like, the vegetables would be okay because they weren't...
The apple's mad.
Slaughtered and murdered. But...
Oh, no, he knows. They're moving. Dang it.
Oh, stinky apple.
No,
the apple's stinky. That's why he's angry. He's spoiling. Oh, my God, Phil. I think you can do it at least once for all of us here at Destructoid. You have to. You're playing on behalf of Destructoid. You know that.
Oh, man.
You're playing on behalf of Destructoid.
See, look, he's waiting down there. He wants me to drop it. Look at him. Look at him just sit on the ladder there. He wants me to drop it.
Oh, you're not playing the games this time,
are you? Half of it.
You should have dropped that thing on top of him.
Oh, look,
he's trolling you.
He thinks I'm going to drop it.
What? Cool.
Look at it. I don't even know how to get there. He's just chilling down there. He's going to let me do the top
hack. He knows all the hacks. He knows every single hack.
Oh, man. See, look, there he goes. There he goes. Whee! There go the fireworks for that burger. That is malarkey, if I've ever seen it.
I call shenanigans.
Yeah, I'm calling shenanigans all over this.
Oh, on the carrot!
Oh, my God.
Yo, all right. Hey, did you develop this game?
This is not
he
skill with Phil.
He is getting all over the place.
Eat some pepper.
Yeah!
How's that pepper taste?
Kanye pepper.
How's that pepper taste?
That Kanye West pepper, son. Oh, I think he's...
Look at him,
teasing
look at him.
You
give
now.
Give me that cheese. Give me
he's
that
gonna
cheese.
Let you win.
No, give me that cheese.
He's gonna let you win, bro.
Oh, man.
I see it. Well, maybe you'll kill yourself before that, but.
Oh, man.
They keep going for the booty. They keep going for that booty.
Oh, he's got it. Look
deep
at
fried Mars bar. Wow.
Nobody.
I had tried a carrot burger.
I've kind of done that, just being the ghetto. Like, I didn't have lettuce, so I grabbed, like, the pre-mixed lettuce bag, and there's, like, little shredded carrots in it.
Oh,
yeah, exactly.
Wow.
My God.
So if the food drops on you, then you are SOL. Yeah, rocket pack out. Give me that burger.
Stinky cheese, not good enough. No, man, I had some stinky cheese before. You don't want it. It tastes like it smells sometimes. Yeah, Stunning. Buzz Carnage.
Oh, he threw the carrot at me. Look at this guy.
Yeah, you can throw him too.
Look at this guy.
See, John Carnage is starting to feel the buzz go away, so I'm going to go get more buzz. And I will be either back or somebody else will come stay here.
Yeah, give me that burger.
Burger time.
Oh, more burgers?
Burger time, and living is easy.
Those Kobe burgers kind of tore me up a little bit.
Right?
What?
Now
you have more burgers, dude.
I know. Like, they were good, but, like, my insides were going, like, I eat this.
No! Oh, tell me I won that.
This stuff called Kefka.
Who's got some more burgers here?
This, like, Lebanese dish where it's, like, it's essentially this raw beef.
Yeah.
Or kib.
No! I can't do it against these guys. You gotta go. I can only three star it. It's FCP or ODB or whatever, whoever we're playing.
OTG.
Oh man, OTG.
I'm feeling the grease. It's not even grease, man. I'm just feeling like.
Watch out, they're gonna get you. They will get you. Watch out, you got dill pickled. You got dill pickled.
Yeah, dill
pickled. Like a Rugrats episode over here.
You Tommy Pickles?
Yep. Watch out for that fire.
Wow, this is some.
Wes, you feeling the grease? Frog Boss wants to know.
Oh, I'm feeling it.
Wes is all over that grease, Frog Boss. That was an astute observation. Not many people will be able to pick that up.
Wes is all over this person online, dude. Not like you.
Yo, hey, you play him. You gonna play him. Oh, you're right. What are you rocket shipping? Where are you going?
All right.
Oh man. Oh, don't climb into the fire.
I got too greedy.
Don't climb into the fire.
How do you pick things up? There you go.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, throw him in the fire. Oh! Wow, that was a pro move right there. Oh, look at Wes. Look at him go. Throw him in the fire, Wes.
What did you get?
And bacon strips. Let him drop that bun.
Whoops.
Oh, you gotta watch out for those. Wes, you're making the fans proud right now.
Oh, no.
Dill pickles will get ya.
He's hiding.
Dill pickles.
Damn you, Tommy pickles.
Right? Stew pickles.
Oh.
Oh, we just lost our chat, John. Yeah, I think maybe you're. Yep.
Why would they do that?
Well. Oh, there we go. We're going back up. Oh, no, we got it back. All right, Wes. 23 seconds. 23 seconds. Pepper that pickle. Fry that egg. Get going. Yes. Wes, ladies and gentlemen. Wes is winning because he ate more burgers. Oh, go.
Oh,
no, watch out for those pickles.
He's gonna take me.
No, you got 10. Keep going. Hit that bun. Oh, wow.
Yeah, I guess.
What do we think, viewers?
Go drop a deuce if you have to, Wes.
Burger King Wes. No.
Oh, my God.
What? What? All right, he only beat me by like 2,000 points. I don't know how that just happened. I don't even know. We need another contender. David? I got beat by 2,000, Wes got beat by 17,000. Oh, man.
I thought I was doing good, too.
So did I. You're doing so well. I don't even know what happened. Oh, man.
Is it the same person, or are you guys going to accept
it? It's DCP, DC, FCP, I don't even remember, ODB. Yeah, they're...
Oh, well, that's not a good response.
Phil wants to get a girl.
girl. Give it a girl.
I think we should get John or Ray back on.
Ray, get on and fight these
guys. Oh, Carrie, you're here. How's it going? I need to go eat more burgers. I'm probably talking too loud.
The voice carries very nicely.
It does. I got my fan clubs here. I got QBs and Carrie.
You down with OPP, Wes?
Sure, why not?
Yeah.
Not mine.
Yeah.
Down with MPP too.
I'm trying to think. Other people's pickles?
Other people's pickles.
I am actually not a fan of pickles. Or no, their like predecessor pickles. Cucumbers.
I like pickles just by themselves.
Really?
I don't like pickles with my meat.
Can't
or
do
my
it.
Bun.
Can't do it. It's so tangy, it ruins the rest of the burger.
Remember, Carrie, if we're not Facebook friends, we can be Facebook friends. Everybody can
Khaleesi Carey. Khaleesi Carey. That's awesome. Queen Carey. I like it.
A veggie burger. That's poor.
Are these all veggie burgers? Really? I'm with you on this. I don't know.
I
need more dead animal on that veggie
burger. That's it might surprise
you though. Ray, you getting back in on this? Because
you need to represent your
substitution. Number two.
Tag in.
Go.
Tag in.
Tag in, yep.
The surprise is it's not me. That's the surprise.
Hello, everybody. Ray Almeida here from Monkey Pod. We actually have a really cool thing that we're going to do right now, and we are going to switch live to a live stream by PatrickScottPatterson.com and Eric Cummings, who's in Connecticut right now, ready to start and attempt the world record score for BurgerTime for the Nintendo. So we're going to have a live look at him playing, and it's going to probably take him, an hour and a half for him to finish and hopefully get the record. We'll see if he can do it. If not, he has volunteered to shave his head.